What's up, guys? I'm back with another video. Today we are going to be reacting to the full song Entanglements by August Alsina and Rick Ross. August said, "You call me an entanglement? Okay, I'm gonna make it into a song," and he did. So it's just right about 3 minutes. So I've seen some of the lyrics that people be putting up. Basically, it's the chorus, so I haven't heard the rest of it yet. I heard Rick Ross's verse was petty savage, so let's just see what we got. I want to know how he got Rick Ross on this. What's Rick Ross on here for? Okay. Entangling the sheets. This is some petty Virgo shit right here. Entanglements. Okay. Jaded by my willpower, jaded. Rick Ross, you petty. The Matrix. You my little secret. No entanglement. Entangling the sheets. Shit. Still fucking with me. Oh man. The petty in this song. The petty. Oh my god, the petty is just too much. Oh my god. This was just too funny. I can't. The pettiness in these lyrics is just, it's ridiculous. Oh my god, this is too funny. Oh, you know what? I don't blame him. We knew a song was coming from this after Jada did the Red Table Talk. It just feels like you're beating a dead horse at this point. You know, we know y'all had an affair, and you know, you still butthurt, and you still got love for her. I just hope this is a close on that whole story, okay? This was the summer blockbuster we needed, so we done. Let me know what y'all thought of the song, because I just could not stop laughing, because Rick Ross did not have to throw in that shade in there, okay? Talk about the Matrix and jaded willpower. Oh, man. Anyway, subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell. Your girl, peace out. My love. Have a great weekend. Bye.